guys, today I'll be showing to you the positioning of the hand, the PA, oblique, and the lateral position. So first, I'll be going to discuss about the image receptor that we can use. We can use the 8x10 inch, the 10x12 inch, which is the 24x30 centimeter lengthwise depending on the availability of the image receptor. And now, we can proceed to the positioning. Always make sure to remove the jewelries of the patient before going the procedure. The size of the image receptor is 8x10 inch. I'm gonna put his third finger in the middle or center of the image here. The important thing that you need to remember is not to collimate too much. The easiest and firm way on how to do a lateral position is always tell patient to give you an okay sign. The next position that we're going to do is the chest PA and lateral position. We're going to use 72 inch distance with perpendicular tube. We already remove all the metals in her body, the bra, bracelets, and other jewelries. Take it a big deep breath. Hold your breath all the way out. Take it another deep breath. Hold your breath. Don't move. And the exposure is taken. Take it a big deep breath. Hold your breath all the way out. Take it another deep breath. Hold your breath and the exposure is taken. Our next position is a wrist, the PA, oblique, and the lateral position. The important thing that you need to remember is not to collimate too much. The image receptor that we're going to use is 10x12. The next video will demonstrate the projection of the elbow. The patient will be seated at the end of the radiographic table.
Ganyan.
The last position that we're going to use, the AP and lateral view of a humerus.